Ryan, I think you're the only guy to land a punch on Ngannou in boxing. How does he do with Fury?
I mean,
not easy, huh?
It's hard to comment on that, man.
Well, he's making money, he's getting paid.
That's all that matters. But he could get hurt.
I hope not.
Heavyweight's so dope.
You fought Devin, you fought Shakur. If they fight, who do you like?
More
minutes. I've been doing a lot of that lately. You know what trips me about Earl? He doesn't take breaks.
Rarely.
And as hot as I don't know what in that gym.
It's better not to take the break. You get more tired when you take the break.
Interesting. I never knew that.
Your body must have reset. Jesus. For me.
He's a great person, a great fighter. I'm excited for his fight.
Oh, I know. I want this to be really successful. It'll be good, though. It'll be good.
1 week away.
I think I'll do good. The fight everybody asked for.
Yeah.
They really care. They'll make sure they buy it.
So you've always been friends with Earl. Nobody knew that.
Yeah.
You've always been friends with Broner. Nobody knew that.
Yeah, nobody knows that. Yeah, I'm cool with everybody.
I know. Everybody loves you.
Yeah. No. I should be. Yeah, not him.
Why not?
Just kidding. Nah, I'm just being cool with everybody. Like, just don't really care what they say. Like, even if they go against me, I know a lot of fighters, they get mad. Like,
yep.
Somebody goes, oh, he'll beat you. So I don't get mad at that.
I
just keep it, like, see how you treat me as a person. And, like, you know, I just show love, just my instinct. But, yeah, I think that's why I've always kept good relationships. Cause
but you always show love to everybody.
If they say I'm
going
to lose, it's fine.
Yeah, but I'm saying you never hated on anybody.
Nah.
You always want to see the best in everyone.
Best in everybody. I want them to succeed and win. And I'm doing the same. So, like, you know, so I can't be mad.
Okay.
If you pay attention to the guy next to you, you're going to forget where you're going. So.
By the way, Calvin and Bullet are going to fight.
That's crazy.
Who do you like in that one?
I'm going with Calvin. I mean, I don't even know who. Oh, Bullet is Rolly's. Yeah, I'm going with Calvin. Rolly's training crazy. I'm going with Calvin.
A fight with you and Rolly is massive.
Yeah.
I like the trash. I like the build up.
I want it. I mean,
he wants it. Hopefully.
He doesn't handle business with O'Hari's, whatever his name is. I'm sorry. Don't mean disrespect you. I think it's O'Hari.
You got your clock, like, the clock down as soon as you can do it.
I'm Elisa. Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.